Hello guys, welcome back to Wuxi Gaming Channel. So this time, I'll do this special summon popular heroes and enjoy the increased summon rate of these popular heroes of these following dates. Blah blah blah. And today is group 2. Garfunkel, Laser Fang, Rogan, Yuji and Ifritz. So I'm trying to get a better type of Ifritz in this special summon. And yeah, since my current Ifritz is an Oracle Ifritz, and I want to try to get a better type. Yeah, anything, at least it's not Oracle. Anima will be perfect. And I will get a bonus unit every 5 summons, and it will be one of these units from group 1 to group 6. And yeah, so that's right. I will do 5 summons in this video. Let's see if I'm lucky enough or not to get my Ifritz. Okay, guys, who's red? It's gonna be Rainbow. Rainbow! Ah, so red. Oh, Lauren. Useless for now. Ah, Gregor. Defense is so low, not even usable. Single target, ooh, ew, Lauren. Rainbow, please. Ah, still bad. Ha! Milko's best friend, it's Kaja. Anima! I already have Anima Kaja and I never use him at all lately. Okay, so Rainbow. Right. Well, if it's not Rainbow, it won't be 7 stars unit. Arius Anima. Well, attacking while healing. Ifritz can do that too, but yeah, so Arius is kinda a bit outclassed right now. Okay, fourth. Let's see. Is it gonna be Rainbow? Rainbow Punch! Narsa again. Guardian. Well, I already raised the Anima one, I think, so I won't need this one. Come on. 5 pulls and no 7 stars. Let's hope, guys. Trust pull. Rainbow! Kumi heard me just now, so they decided to give me Rainbow. Ifritz, please. Ifritz! Oh, Taser. Mine was Breaker, I think. The type is Guardian. Well, I might gonna stick with my Breaker, I guess. Actually, any type will do. Anything but not Oracle. So if you already raised one and you already double sphere it with Sphere proc or maybe aim, well, I don't know. If it's for me, I won't raise another type. I'm still using my Lord Taser on my Japan account until now, since it's already full aimed, and even if I got the animal one, I'm not sure if I'm gonna raise another one. So yeah, it's because I'm too lazy to farm another aims. That's yeah, aim key is still kind of rare now, so I rather to keep my aim keys for new units instead. Okay, so by the way, I still have new, I mean, bonus unit. Let's see what I'll get this time. Old units. If please, please. So many expiring thing. Oh, it's Elimo. Well, Elimo 7 star is very useful unit. Not sure if when it's kind of came to global, but yeah, Elimo is not a bad unit anymore in her 7 stars form. But for now, on global 6 stars, Elimo is not usable. Only 25% damage mitigation buff, so no. Ah, too bad. Well, I got a taster from 5 pulls, but it's a duplicate. So maybe that's all for now, guys. Too bad. I didn't able to get my better type Ivris this time. Well, yeah, it's kinda be something like Ren, but yeah, it's kinda hard to get new 7 stars units for now. Both on global and Japan. Yeah, have to spend many gems to get them all, but if you're lucky enough, you can get the one that you need. Not all though. Okay guys, maybe that's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you again next time, and bye bye. Anima Punch!